those big balls, catch it, and all in one fluid motion, still be able to finish over the top of time. Oh, with a step back. Statement for Owens right now. Mm.
3-point lead for Three's Company. Deshaun Stevenson for his first three in the game.
Another good sign. I'm telling you, last year,
here's Andre Emmett working on the white mamba. Flying scallop, greedy. And Andre Emmett takes him to school. There's the crossover, Deshaun Stevenson. Kick out the scallop, greedy. Knocks down the three.
And Scal wanted that because that last play, Dante Jones is playing real physical with him. A lot of times they leave Scal open for the shot.
Here's Stevenson. Kicks it to Taylor. And he's still got the hot hand from last week.
Well, you know, but I think the thing is with Andre Emmett, he respects that Jermaine Taylor's his quickness, so he's slow to close out.
Bailey, not on that. They only had a couple of seconds. You got to make him score.
Matt Shield pulls down the board. Here's Barry Davis. Yes, for three. And Three's Company will head into the half. Up three, 27 to 24, thanks to Baron Davis.
Planted. He came off planted too hard. And now it's in his quad. That's where the injury took place, but great play out of the timeout. Again, when you can dribble baseline, you don't want to fall in love with a three-point shot. A situation when you go cold.
Lamar Johnson certainly has not gone cold.
We got a great defense. Let's go.
Now we got a good lead. We got a good unit out there. Stay in front. Make a finish.
Hey, go to Owens. Taylor.
Good defense again by Lamar Johnson, cutting off the drive.
The drive laid up and in by Taylor. Nice move.
Jermaine Taylor stayed with them. I mean, the initial defense twice does an excellent job of using your body.
He could have won it with that free throw, but it comes out. Taylor knocks down the three. And the Bulls still have life.
Well, make you pay. You got to, you know, and I'm saying, we said this, how important it is to make free throws, especially at the end of the game.
With the free throw. He's got 4 points. Make that six. And Three's Company walks away with victory. Their third of the season. They're now 3-1. And still very much so in the hunt towards the top of the standings. Let's go on the court with our Michael Rappaport.
All right, I'm here with DeMar Johnson. You guys won this game. Yeah. Three's Company, you got Dante Jones, you got Michael Cooper, you got Baron Davis. How you feeling about your team this season?
I feel good about us, Mike. I mean, even when I drafted the team early this year, I knew we had some dogs with us. And you know, I mean, I ain't seen BD in a while, but BD's coming out here and he's been our most powerful force.
All right, you guys are playing like a team. Yeah. You're passing, you're giving, you're cutting. Do you think it's rude that Brian and Jimmy Jackson, they have access to food, but they don't pass, they don't cut. They're not like crap. You want a hot dog or a pretzel? Be honest.
Hey, man, Jimmy's my guy. I used to have to get him food as a rookie, but I was a rookie, so I'm used to getting Jimmy food all the time.
Brian, Jimmy, I think he said it without saying it. It's rude.